So, as you know, 3 weeks ago, the Kenya National Highway Authority closed off this bridge at Eroai Junction along Eastern Bypass. As you know, there is a construction there in the process of dualling this road. So, yes, what that means is anyone who's coming from Bypass heading to Utawala cannot use the left lane, can use the right lane. The left lane is already crossed now, as you can see. So, let's head out there and check it out. So as you can see, this is the traffic is diverted.
only the left lane is working. So everybody else has to go under the bridge. Anyone who is on the right is supposed to pass over the bridge. You can see the left lane is closed, and everyone who is coming from Utawa is having to go through under the bridge.